picks up. We're going to see about 40 degrees by 9 a.m. after starting off in the mid-30s. So we'll see gradual water.
Oh!